When the recipe is ready, we need to select the operation recipe for the work order. To do this, in the work order, we need to go for the recipe field, and we can select from the list the recipe that we need for this work order. After that, we need to right click and save the work order. Also, we need to select the capacity of this work order. To do this, here there is a button beside the capacity, and we can select the float rate of the work order if we are not using continue calculations. To complete it, we can right click and select save, or we can press F5 button to complete. After that, we can see the recipe cost and the recipe form as well. Here in the recipe cost, we can see for which operation, what kind of chemicals we need. And if we input the prices, we can also see the cost of chemicals and dyes. Also, we can generate a form with the chemicals and dyes that we need for the work order. Here, from the forms menu, we can select manufacturing recipe form. Here we can see for which operation, how many we need for each chemicals and dyes.